Hey guys, it's Pangman's 456 here. Currently, I have gotten a door 100 with 150% increased modifiers, which means if I beat this, I get Hotel Hell and every single modifier in the game. It's gonna be crazy, but here we go. Stress on me. If you guys can't see my HP, it is dangerously, I mean dangerously low. I know you guys wish you could have seen the rest of the run, but I was honestly just trying to see what I could do, because I was going to use items, but nope. Let's go. let's end this. Try, let's go. Go. Don't look back. And I beat Hotel Hell. Yes. Oh my God. That's like the second hardest batch. I don't really care about getting Voidbuster anymore. I said I would, but honestly, I don't care. I did it. To be continued. Hotel Hell, this is the worst one. Escape the hotel with at least 150 bonus using modifiers. Well, I hope that was good for you guys to see. I certainly enjoyed it as well. And I will see you guys next time. Bye!